Here's all the sleeping areas in our 2013 Tiffin Allegro Red Open Road 34 QFA. This diesel pusher's got three separate sleeping areas, the dinette, the couch, and of course the rear bedroom. First being that U-shaped dinette. It's got a solid surface table there. You just drop that down with a couple releases, find the cushion, put it on there. That's good for about two adults probably. Air mattress hidden inside this hide-a-bed sofa, also good for two adults, and then the rear queen bed, which is now twin beds, but still big enough for a queen. Subscribe and follow for more RV sleeping area videos.